Embrace the day. The day is wasting away. Thank you. The story will go on as long as there is someone there to listen. Let's see. This corner of the world is called Anywhere, which is maybe why Klick calls it home. Let's see. It's harder for others to see you in the dark. This fellow seems shocked to see you. He's heard about you, but figured you didn't have the guts to do what must be done to survive till the end of the world. He has no worries about doing what it takes, whatever it takes. Figures someone like you must be willing to do anything to stay alive, just like him. Now that you got this far, though, which way will you go? Are you really tough enough to see this through to the end? Or will you turn tail and run when the end finally comes? Guesses the end is coming either way, when there's nothing but a bad storm rising. It's ride or die. Asks you to think of the world like a set of locks. Every time you do something, you decide whether to open one or not. Would you go back and open different ones now? Better than what? Maybe things have to get worse first. Looks like the world's going to burn. The brighter, the better. Appears to him like you've been wasting your time trying to fix the unfixable. He likes the Jagni you work with. He's liberated lots of things with them, and from them. It's not like anything they have was actually theirs, and they don't lock it down. You look like you'd be a fun lock to pick. Says back in the days, no one locked anything. But that's changed. Locking yourself in and others out is his key to survival. He keeps his business low-key. But for the right person, he's willing to unlock secrets from the back then. The gears mesh well between you. It'll be easier for both if you just... He likes locks and the things that lie behind them, but he's also into metal and the like, as he loves to make his things last.
Chico.
Klick says his key to success is metal. And judging from what he's heard about you, you're handy with metal too, literally. If you charged a bar of metal at a toxinol Zapstation, he could forge it into the palm of your hand. That would help your Klonkfist beat new paths into the future. Just flip the switch of a generator that produces superheated glowy air and get on it when the lightning charge forms. Simple, right? Thinks the biggest risks come with the best rewards. There they are. Now, catch them. Let's see. Night gives you relief from the day. That's a toxinol Zapstation. Just flip the switch of the generator to produce superheated glowy air and get on it when the lightning forms. Watch it. That's going to leave a mark. The best stories are about heroes. This is such a story. Did good, but the lightning did all the work. Head back to Klick to amp up the Klonkfist. Klick says your fist is charged and ready to punch a hole through anything that stood in your way in the past. Klick's worked out the locks of the world, but still needs to make the keys. He figures he could make a skeleton key, a key that'll unlock any old lock, if only he had a back-in-time bone. He's talking about remains of... thinks you might have unlocked the secret to his plan. Klick says you're locked together in fate. Remembers you as a quiet kid. Grateful you got over that. Says the Jagni tribe is known for its... didn't have much else to... Klick says you're locked to... See... Gets dangerous when it gets dark. Well, more dangerous. Yeah. to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush door. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's what you could call a wet disaster. You need to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush door. That's what you could call a wet disaster.